Are you tired of repetitive and time-consuming switch management tasks? DevOps and NetOps teams can take advantage of automation by moving repetitive switch management tasks to the Smart Fabric OS 10 Ansible Collection. The Ansible Collection unlocks value for organizations in multiple ways. By removing the potential for human error, automation helps prevent issues that can leave an organization exposed to reduced network fabric access, reduced network capacity, and security exploits. By automating tasks, organizations free up DevOps and NetOps teams to tackle more challenging and higher value work and innovation. I would like to show you how you can take advantage of this network automation. Ansible Automation is a simple and easy to use solution for network automation. Dell Power Switches support Ansible network automation out of the box. Ansible continues to grow in terms of collections available, expanding community support, and using network automation to create better business outcomes from day one. It may seem overwhelming at first, but it is quite simple. Remember when you were learning to ride a bike for the first time? The first few pedals were slow, but with small steps and pedaling often, you were able to control your direction and speed. Or remember when trying out a new recipe, gathering the list of ingredients, then combining them and tasting and tweaking the recipe until it was the right combination. Ansible is like that, making a list of tasks and putting them together in a playbook until the combination is just right. And like riding a bike, the more often the practice, the better control on the speed and direction for the journey. When the Ansible control node is set up and running with the Dell Smart Fabric OS 10 collection, you are ready to start innovating, driving automation, and helping to improve your organization's performance and business outcomes. So start right now. Get into high gear on your network automation journey. After a short learning curve, your team can start enjoying the benefits of Ansible automation. You are probably asking, where do I start? For a good foundation, start with Ansible documentation and the many playbook examples. Ansible playbooks are human-readable. In fact, you don't need to be a programmer to get started with the simple Ansible playbooks. Think of the playbooks as a to-do list of tasks. The Ansible playbook checks the switch being managed to determine if it is already in the desired state. If it isn't, the Ansible control node sends the appropriate commands over SSH to place the switch in the desired configuration state. Ansible components include the Ansible control node, Ansible collections, managed switch, and a network interface for SSH between the Ansible control node and the managed switch. Digging deeper into Ansible, although programming is not required to create an Ansible playbook, the underlying code of Ansible modules, roles, and plugins are based on Python. All you need is to access the Ansible collection for Dell Smart Fabric OS 10 and related components from Ansible Galaxy and GitHub Dell Collections repository. Let me review some of the major components of the Smart Fabric OS 10 Ansible collection. The Ansible control node. This is like the brain of the network automation system. It can be any supported OS machine with Ansible and Python installed, such as an Ubuntu host that typically has Python already installed. Managed node or switch device. Playbook. This is the YAML file that contains the list of tasks for each managed switch. Inventory. This is the YAML file that lists all the switches that the playbook will interact with. The host vars file. This is another YAML file that contains specific switch configuration parameters. Modules and roles consist of the collection's code that is called by the playbook so that the correct switch configurations are sent to the switch. All these Ansible tools combined help you innovate and contribute to your organization's success. Automation saves you and your team time to focus on the next steps in your automation journey and to drive innovation. YOLO. You only live once, so start to innovate and create your vision. Get started now. Dell Smart Fabric OS 10 Ansible Collection.